This is my first journey in Japan. Checking in. And that's it. That's all my stuff in Japan. So, I'm supposed to be in a flight to Japan. However, I got a 24-hour layover in Seattle. Welcome to Seattle, Washington. Washington, and the gum wall started in 1993 when the patron in the nearby theater start putting gums on the wall. Theaters people start scraping it twice a day and they give up. So 1995 they deemed that to be a tourist attraction. That's the first Starbucks here for the public market in Seattle, Washington. Let's go inside and check it out. So we just came from PAX Market. It's a public market in Seattle, and there's a lot of food. It's pretty much a farmer's market, and it's pretty good. Got to see this famous salmon tossing. Got to see the gum wall and the Starbucks. Now, on the way to Space Needle. There we go. All right. So this is the Space Needle in Seattle, Washington. One of the icons in Pacific Northwest. It is built in 1962 for the World Fair, and it is also the sixth tallest structure here in Seattle. So if you're looking for a good place to see Seattle with the Needle in Mount Rainier, go to Cary Park. Check this out.